so ever wondered how you can wear a palazzo in different ways, or I would say palazzo pants for petites in different ways, apart from the regular black and white tops that you get to pair? I know these are neutrals and they go very well, but ever thought how you can do that with different type of variations, even if it's an Indian wear kurti, or it's a western wear, or an active wear look? Then this video is for you. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So this video is on how you can wear one palazzo. In this case, I've got a nice wide leg palazzo wear, which is in a beige creamish kind of a color. How you can get this palazzo looking different, especially for short girls. And if you're still new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. And now without further ado, let's see how you can wear one palazzo in 20 different ways, apart from just the blacks and the whites.
Okay, so let's start with the casuals, and here is a crop top. Now remember, even if you are a petite, crop tops look good, especially if you're wearing something like this with a high-waisted palazzo. I've just chosen to style it simply with a high ponytail and some shoes to get that casual kind of a chic look, and you can also wear a tank top instead of a t-shirt crop. Next, I've got a camisole over here, and I remember I said no whites, but yes, I am going to be showing you some. I've styled it with some hoops, and again keeping it casual, just shoes and a watch to complete the look over here. Next, if you're wearing a t-shirt, again any t-shirt, and instead of tucking it in, I've just folded inside till my waistline, and I've paired a black shoes to match the color of the t-shirt. You can do the same. Now again, if you want to add a jacket, I've added a nice denim jacket over here, and you can see that again, I'm keeping the look a little bit more sporty. And another thing is, because you're a petite, you can wear short jackets like this. They look good instead of longer ones. Or what you can do is, if you're into denim shirts, you can definitely pair the look up again with a bralette and your palazzos and tie it up like this, or keep it open, and this is the perfect denim look that you can get. And again, I've also paired shoes to complete the look here. You can wear flats as well if you want to keep it more casual. Next, because we paired up some denim, and for the winters, you can definitely invest in some shrugs, and you can style the look like I have with a belt. Now, this is the same color of the shrug. You can also wear a different color if you like. Another important part is, this is a knitted kind of a shrug. You can even wear another fabric or a cotton. Now again, winters, you can wear a winter top like this one. This is a belt neck knitwear, or you can even go with turtlenecks, and I've started with a long necklace and some flats. You can definitely invest in some good jewelry to style up your winter wear looks. It just adds more style. Next, because it's winters or a formal look, blazers are mandatory, and a blazer look with a tank top or a camisole like this looks perfect. Just add on heels, and I've kept the hair in a sleek look and a little bit of hoops to add that more style for a chic look. And this completes the look of a blazer. Now, because we're talking about formals, I've added this white shirt, and instead of buttoning it up, I've just worn it and tucked it up in a crisscross manner, and also added a belt to complete the look. This gives a different look. I've also styled it with heels which match the shirt to get a different look instead of just a regular shirt and a palazzo. You can do this for any type of shirt, even if it's not white. Another way to do this with a shirt is transform it into a jumpsuit kind of a look. What I've done is taken the same beige champagne kind of a satin silk shirt, and I've tucked it in, added a belt here to create a cinched look like a jumpsuit. Now I know that this is a party wear look, so that's why I've just added heels to complete the look. You can also add some jewelry to complete the look of this jumpsuit kind of a palazzo look. Now, yes, I'm bringing back the colors in over here. Another satin shirt I've got in here, which is in a brown color, and you can see it's kind of a casual, loose cropped kind of a shirt. Again, this is a more of a casual kind of a wear, but semi-casual, I would say. You can wear it for outings or a casual wear, or even a party wear for your night wear looks. Next, let's bring in some more colors for a summery vibe. I've added this nice square neckline top, which has a belt. Again, it's a braided kind of a belt, and I've added a neck piece to it. You can add earrings if you like instead of the neck piece. And I've also worn flats to complete the look. I've tucked in the t-shirt for the look. Another way you can do this is invest in a nice off-shoulder top like this, and if you don't want to go for bright colors, choose a dull pink like I have. And I've tucked in the whole look, and you can see it's got this beautiful flared effect. You can even leave it out tucked, untucked like this, and this becomes an A-line kind of a top. Again, a summery vibe to the look of your palazzo. Now, how about adding an Indian wear kurti look to your palazzos like I have done over here? This is a medium length, or I would say short kurti style, and it's a traditional style. It's a maroon color, and I've styled it with flats. That's it for this look. It's a casual day wear kind of a look, or even a festive wear look. You can even add a dupatta or a stole if you like. Or you can also wear a black kurti like this. Now, this is my favorite look of wearing a palazzo for Indian wear. It's a chikankari kurti. I've styled it with silver jhumkas to complete the look, and I just love this style. If you want to see more styles of wearing a black kurti in different ways, let me know in the comments. I'd love to make a video on this as well. And now let's see how you can style another Indian kurti into a salwar suit look like I have. I've chosen the same color, which is a beige cream kind of a color. It's a high-low flared kurti. You can even go for a narkali kurti. I've also added a dupatta to match the whole look, so it transforms into a salwar suit look. So you can also do this. I've also added some jhumkas to complete the look, add more of a bit of an Indian look to it. Now, we were talking about Indian wear, so Indo-Western is something we shouldn't miss out over here. I've taken the same dupatta over here to help me out and turned it into a shrug kind of a fall, and I'm wearing it over a tank top to give it that Indo-Western vibe. You can use just any type of dupatta. A traditional bandej dupatta would work as well. Another way to do this is take another stole, traditional shawl or a stole over here. I'm wearing it into a side drape look and knot it up over here. I've also done more shawl draping videos. You can find it in the description, or I'll also link it up over here. And this transforms into an Indo-Western tunic kind of a drape over here. Another way to do this is also wearing it like this into your front drape, and I've belted it up. You can use any type of a lace belt or traditional belt as well. I've added hoops to give it a chic look and keeping it into an Indo-Western vibe over here. And for the last look, I've added a tunic. This is a white tunic, and you can see it's in a high-low look. Now, it is going to complement your look. I've added heels over here so that it does add height to your look, and the tunic is not too long. You can see it's just cutting off just below my hip line, so it's perfect for petites. You can wear a boho type of a top or a tunic as well.
Alright, all you people, that's all from me on 20 different ways you can wear your palazzo pants, especially for short girls or people like me who are petites. Even if you aren't, don't worry, these tips and the styles would give you inspiration, I'm hoping so. And yes, that like button would also help me and support my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel to see more style videos. And thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you again next time. Bye bye.